American actress Rachel True has claimed that iCloud has effectively locked her out of her account due to the way her last name was written. She said she has been locked out for over 6 months due to an uncapitalized T in her last name. True added that she has reported the issue to Apple multiple times. Subscribe to the channel for more news.